here we have 8, here 10, 8 smaller than 10. So we should take two numbers, 89. A number close to 89 in 10 table is 10 eights, 80. Now we should subtract, we get 9. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. So what we do is, we put dot, take 0. So 90. When do we get 90? In 10 table, 10 nines, 90. Now, we subtract, we get 0. Here, we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.